stumbling around, don't know where I'm going. But I've been here before, so it's no big deal. Another drink surely won't hurt me. Responsibilities never desert me. They'll be here after I pass out again. Thought a second job would help us pay some bills that seemed to plague us. I was only home long at night to sleep. I wake you up and tell you I love you, kiss you goodbye to Neely for another day, to pay for the promises we had to keep. I say it's just a part of me dying since you said that you wouldn't be at home. When people tell me I gotta keep trying, no more excuses or denying, the only one I got to blame. Sometimes it seems so hard. Easy choices seem so far away. And then I think of everything we've been through. But when you said you found another, and I became just a bother, and you could say, baby, I love you. It's just a part of me dying since she said she wouldn't be coming home. When people tell me I gotta keep trying, no more excuses for denying, the only one I got to play with is me alone. Just keep thinking, and I just keep thinking of things about her all the time. I can make it better and try not to upset her, but without her I go out of my mind. If you see her walking, won't you tell her that I need her? If you leave with her, please come home. I want her and I need her, but I gotta believe. So I'm loading up my 40-foot throne. I can't live with, I can't live.